Hopefully. Because we're going to embarrass ourselves otherwise.
All right, let's get started.
This guy, so, dude, he looked like Wukong.
All right. Uchi, putting in work right now in Zucchini. Pushing him off the stage, he can't even get back on.
Like, bye. Stay off, this is my stage. Yeah. He said that. Yeah, so Uchi.
Right.
Keeping him off the stage.
Barely
like,
touched yet. Zucchini at 100%.
Uchi not just getting like, hit yet.
Oh,
it's just.
Dead? Oh. Almost. One more is going to do it, but Zucchini pops his way back on the stage. No, he does not.
Oh, he does. And Uchi's just like, nah, man.
Just look at this.
Hit him with the ball and chain.
Uchi, alright, so Spikes is coming down. We're taking 10% damage.
Just like bringing him in. Oh.
Right. I like that. Just dodge around the line and just attack.
Uchi looking real dominant.
Oh, I like that.
I like it. I don't know what it is, but I like it.
You can see like Uchi's playing like this position really well right now. Mm-hmm. So he's just trying to kind of break in.
Yeah.
Just, like, going in mindset.
Oh. He's just like wailing on him. Oh, wait. Can you put you off the stage, but not for very long? Just fight you back in this race. Oh.
Alright. May actually do it. Does it? Oh, but Uchi. Oh.
A valiant F.
Costly. A costly.
Well, very valiant effort. He almost had it, but
so
trying to
on his last stock right now.
Yeah,
he has to make this 3-stock comeback. But can he do it?
He might. Nope. Oh, she's going off. All right.
Uchi off the stage. 39% isn't bad.
No. Getting that damage.
Just looks so broken. It's like he's dashing with dodge at the same time.
Yeah, like with the grab and like it's not, I don't know if it's a grab, but like he pulls him to him. But
look how
Uchi say nah fam.
Yo,
Uchi taking that.
Disgusting edge guarding right there.
Yeah. The Wukong looking monkey taking it.
Wukong. What's his name? King Apu?
King Apu. I don't know. The names are interesting. I don't know. King Apu?
King Apu. No wonder this
it reminds me of freaking Aladdin. Abu. Why are they all monkeys? Like
this game is free, or is you have to pay for it? $20. $20 for this great game?
You said great game so sarcastically.
This game is it's like a dumbed down version of Smash 4 without all like the advanced tech. I do like the air dodging in this game though.
Like raw hollow, but for the Switch.
That's true. That's true.
All right, Uchi knock
again.
Oh, just keeping him off.
Look at that. He's sending him across the stage,
Whoa. And
that could be it. Stomp.
Ooh,
makes it back.
Oh. Can he stay alive? Remember that song? Stay alive. Stay alive. Okay, done. And Uchi hitting him. Saying I want to stay on the stage.
That could say that. No, it's not.
No.
It's like
I don't know. It's like, I don't understand.
I can actually see this out right now. So, again, Uchi's playing the zone.
Yeah, he's just waiting for him to come in.
Yes, keeping his distance.
Oh, knocks him straight
again,
down.
Just gets him down with the spike.
Goodness. Is that? Oh.
Oh my
you say no?
Gosh.
Yeet.
Jeez.
Saying yeet.
Ha ha ha.